In this video, I teach you how to create real metallic effect. That is very simple, just a few steps to make in Photoshop. Just follow my video steps, you can easily create this metallic effect well. First, open new file and take any size. Here I'm taking width is 1200 and height is 600. You take any size if you want. And just click on OK and fill the background as light gray color. Just press Alt Delete in PC and Option Delete in Mac to fill that color. After select type tool, just press T for type tool and write down any name. Here I'm writing my nickname Sudha. And change the color in gray as on my video. Now convert this typer layer into graphic layer. Just right click on that layer and choose rasterize type. And now we have to apply blending option. So for that, go to layer, layer style, and choose bevel and emboss. Here increase depth values 959 and the direction keep it up, so up is better, so I'm keeping same likewise. And size keep 29 pixels and sharpen 0 pixels and angle 120 degree, altitude 30 degree. This is default values, keep it same like. Finally, you change gloss contour as clone, as cone, that is the second one. Just select on that and change the shadow mode opacity 0%. And after choose inner shadow, in this just change only contour as cone. That's it, other all setting keep default. Okay, fine. Finally, apply the curves. Just press Ctrl M in PC and Command M in Mac and change the curve values as in my video. So these values will help more realistic metallic feelings. Now see overall how it is. I'm feeling real metallic effect. Your feelings give the comments below my video. Next video I will show you how to create 100% real gold gel effect. Just watch on next video. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe for more videos.